Ladies and gentlemen, I am here with the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champion, Sasha Banks and Bayley. Oh, ladies, what does it feel like to be back here at Full Sail University?
No, you go.
She can't contain herself.
I am, look at my cheeks. I'm so happy. Oh my goodness, this is legit more than I've ever dreamt of. To come back home, but to bring something back that's so important to us, that we really fought so hard for. And it just remembers, it reminds me of my days in NXT of fighting for everything that we believed in, fighting for more, fighting for equal chances as the guys. And we did that. We were the first ever women to main event a WWE takeover. Yes. Now we brought these titles home, and we're the first ever WWE Women's Tag Team Champions. And just to hear that crowd, man, my heart is still beating so fast. I am so honored and thankful to be here, but to be here with my best friend.
Ooh, that's me, dude. That's me, dude. I thought they would be happy to see us because I know how excited we were. And I didn't know if they'd be as equally excited as us because we were super, like, I can't even explain. But coming out to that ovation and to see that they haven't forgotten about us, that they still care, and I think they could feel that we still care because we grew up with them, and they're the reasons that we're here right now. Oh, yeah. Because they supported us, they cheered for us, they cared about us when not everybody did, and they spread, like, what we film here in Full Sail shows the whole world what we're all about, and like this little Full Sail family is so special to us, and like it really did mean a lot to bring these back and to share that moment with them and with each other, because we have had millions of matches, obviously not millions, but hundreds of matches in this building against each other, and now that we came back together is like so special, I can't even explain it, and that was like what our hearts needed.
Now, both of you helped start the women's evolution. How do you feel about the women's division and where it's at today?
Well, I don't feel like we helped start it. We helped continue it to grow. And to me, just watching it, it makes my heart so happy just because where we started and what our dreams were, they're here. And people are continuing this dream of making this beautiful women's evolution even more. It's not even just in NXT. It's not just in Raw and SmackDown. It's legit all over the world. Women are taking over. And to know that we help, you know, push that along the way, it makes me very happy because I feel like that's our purpose, is to change the world.
Well, ladies, we look forward to seeing you defend these beautiful titles. And good luck to both of you.
Thank you.